With less than a week to go for the Delhi elections, NDTV finds out just how important pollution is as a plank for parties. What is their three-point action plan to curb the war against pollution? And if at all, pollution should be an election issue.
Delhi has the worst air of any major global capital. Even the chief minister is not immune.
उन्होंने तो अपने घरों में एयर प्यूरिफायर लगवा लिया है। गरीब लोगों से पूछना पड़ेगा कि पॉल्यूशन से तो कई प्रकार की बीमारियां हैं। सबसे ज्यादा परेशानी तो बूढ़े लोगों को होती है।
बिल्कुल बात होनी चाहिए क्योंकि हम लोग जो टैक्स पे करते हैं वो पैसा हमारी हेल्थ के ऊपर खर्च होना चाहिए और चुनाव में ये मुद्दा होना ही चाहिए कि हम पॉल्यूशन को कैसे कंट्रोल करें। पॉल्यूशन को कंट्रोल करना हमारी सरकार का काम है।
सो जस्ट व्हाट इज द प्लान ऑफ द थ्री मेन पार्टीज टू कट एयर पॉल्यूशन? The incumbent Aam Aadmi Party claims pollution levels have come down by 25%. But a couple of months ago, Delhi saw the longest spell of hazardous air since records began.
It is going to find a significant mention even in our manifesto. We will deal with air pollution, we will defeat air pollution with the support of the people of Delhi.
Even though scientists and researchers have shown such claims to be shaky, at best, the BJP central government has also said Delhi's pollution has reduced and taken credit for it.
If Delhi government is also formed by BJP, my assurance to everyone is that we will manage the solid waste management. Managing dust and sweeping dust, etc., is what you need to manage better so that that can be controlled. And CND waste management is what you need to do.
हम ग्रीनरी बड़ा बढ़ाएंगे। हम लोगों ने 6 पॉइंट से हम लोग 22.8 तक ग्रीनरी ले थे। अब हमारे यही है कि हम मैक्सिमम इसको दिल्ली को ग्रीन बनाएं। एक रीजन हुआ है, दूसरी सीएनजी बसें, तीसरी हम लोग बैटरी बसेस के लिए हम लोग और उसको दिल्ली के अंदर लाएंगे और जो भी काम पोल्यूशन की रोक के लिए होगा हम उसको करेंगे। वी विल फिक्स अप द अमाउंट इन आवर बजट आल्सो जस्ट टू रिमूव दिस पोल्यूशन फ्रॉम दिल्ली।
However, experts say that Delhi and other Indian cities need to jumpstart their action plans and don't have to reinvent the wheel. But most importantly, political parties must work together.
You know, we all know that public health is not a partisan issue. It's something that in every place where they've had successful air pollution management, they've really been able to come together and address this across political lines.
Often, the public is concerned and the news focuses on what are the levels of PM2.5 in the air, what's the air quality index, and makes for some very dramatic news. But the measurements of the pollution in the air only tell you how bad the problem is. It doesn't tell you what the cause is. And so understanding the causes using emissions data, source data, is really the way for both the government and the public to understand the causes of the problem. And the different causes have different solutions.
This is a smog tower. The Delhi BJP chief Manoj Tiwari has promised 60 of these if they win. But experts say that these are a waste of money and don't really come to use. However, Delhi could have many more of these, provided the sources of pollution like vehicles, road dust and industries are cut. In New Delhi, Shanakshi Chakravarti for NDTV.